whether it was myself or whether it was Undertaker or Rey Mysterio or Eddie Guerrero or Batista, that we anchored this show at different times throughout the years. And I always took great pride in that. And I really loved SmackDown because, to me, it was the show where you got an opportunity. You know, it felt like less of a glass ceiling. If there was one, you could smash through it. You'd get the opportunity to try and do that. And that still feels like that's the case. You know, when you see a guy like AJ Styles after all of these years in this business, finally get it.
Yeah.
And Ellsworth and like just these guys who might not get the shot on Raw.
Yeah.
Whether that's fair or not, they just might not. And on SmackDown, it still feels, and I said it out there, it feels like that beacon of light, true to form, that SmackDown always, you know, it was to me.
I think now is the time. James, come on.
Are we going to go for the profile shot?
I think you have to.
Yep.
That was perfect. The eyebrows up.
There's no words were even exchanged.
You didn't need it.
You didn't need it.
The magic was there.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, we got to do it. We got to get one last final 5-second pose between the two of you. I want you to gear it up, tee it off, and nail it.
Okay, well, I'm going to throw it up. Did you feel
Nailed it? Wow. That's some goosebumps.
I mean, the electricity in this room.
Wow.